Okay, let's get session one in front, and let's get two and three off to the sides. Two and three off to the sides. So we'll do the worth it first.
Are you guys good with it? Are you guys good? Oh, come in front. Oh, come in front. Good. All right. Are you guys ready? It's worth it first. Yeah. I'll come in front. Yeah. Hey, you know what? Some of you guys can come up on stage as well, on the sides. Yeah, up on stage. Yeah. All right. Here we go. You ready?
Give it to me, I'm worth it.
Okay, so the first session we did worth it, so these are only a small handful of the first sessions. Here we go.
Give it to me, I'm worth it.
Like she loves some. Bring it back like she loves some. In the club with the lights off, but you acting shy for. Come and show me that you're with it, with it, with it, with it, with it. Stop playing, now you know that I'm with it, with it, with it, with it, with it, with it. What you acting shy for?
Just give me you, just give me you, just give me you. That's all I wanna do. And if what they say is true, if it's true, I'ma give it to you. I may take a lot of stuff, guaranteed, I can back it up. I think I'ma call you bluff, hurry up, I'm waiting out front. You see me in the spotlight, ooh, I love your style. Show me what you got, cause I don't wanna waste my time.
Okay, second session, upgrade ya. Second session, upgrade ya. All right. Some of you guys can dance up on stage as well. Come up on stage as well, guys. Hey, back it up onto the stage. Up. Onto the stage, onto the stage. Onto the stage, yep, onto the stage. Here we go, upgrade ya.
Yeah, B. Talk your shit.
Partner, let me upgrade you.
Upgrade me, it's higher than number one. You know I used to beat that block. Now my B's the block.
Let me upgrade.
I hear you be the block, but I don't like to keep the streets on. It's true the type that like to keep them on the leash, though. I'm not a pop alone, but I'm alone, but I'm reason. Think they need a drink, they ain't easy, believe me. I'm hot, this won't be easy. Don't doubt me, sit down, trust me, believe me. This ain't a struggle, bitch, you wanna be.
So the last one is frozen. All right, so this is the last routine of the day. So everyone in the audience, please don't judge the first 30 seconds of this routine. Don't judge it. Enjoy it. Don't judge, enjoy.
let it go, can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, turn away and just let the hell. See you anymore. Come out the door. It's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you wanna build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman. Do you wanna build a snowman?
Hey, real quick, I just want to say thank you to all of the kids who participated. You guys were all amazing. This is by far the best summit for me yet. And guys, how about a big round of applause for Miss Regina out here for putting all this together. Thank you. Thank you, guys.
We're going to start awarding educational gifts, scholarships, and laptops. If you win, I'll give you specific instructions. But right now, I'd like to introduce the sponsors of the Stroob Here Scholarship Fairness for All.
Hi there. Thank you all for coming. We got to judge scholarships for a while, reading and judging performances and essays and all kinds of great things. And it was so exciting because there's so many talented young people in this group who've done a lot of work to submit entries for scholarships. If you didn't do it this year, we wholly suggest you do it next year. And I am Michelle Stroob here, and this is my husband, Jordan. We're sponsoring the Fairness for All Scholarship. That was the topic of the theme for the scholarship entries. And this is the first scholarship we're giving away today, a $1,000 scholarship. It's to a 16-year-old junior from Colorado Springs Early College. Not sure I'll pronounce it right. Alora Boltima, come on up.
I'd just like to add, next year I hope to see more male applicants. Tell your friends.
The Ann Dolores Scott Memorial Scholarship will be awarded by her son, Tracy Scott. Tracy?
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Tracy Scott. And thank you for coming, and thank you applicants for applying for this scholarship. I am honoring my mother by awarding young ladies who have a child but who want to continue their education. My mother had a child in high school. She was unable to finish high school. She was a brilliant woman, but she could not go further. And she always wanted to see young ladies who were in that same situation do something with their life. These ladies have impressed me with their applications, their essays and applications, in that they are dedicated and dedicated to pursuing higher education for themselves and bettering themselves in their walk of life. So I would like Bianca Crespin to come down and the mother of Tia Burt to come down. So this is a receiving on behalf of Tia Burt.
I'm Susan Burt, I'm Tia's mom, and Nicholas's grandmother. Thank you.
And Bianca is in the hospital having her baby now, and receiving on behalf of her is her counselor.
Yes. As a teen mom myself, I can't be more proud of Bianca, and this just means so much to us, so thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, and next year I would like to see more representative applications and essays from the population of teen mothers. Thank you.
All right, this next phase is going to go quickly. I'm gonna call your name. If you're here, signify and let me know, and then you're going to go out to the hallway and either receive your laptop or your $500 educational gift. If a person is not here, I'm drawing somebody else. But I have it. All right. David Amaya. David, yay, go on out there. Margaret Appa. Yay, Margaret! You're gonna go on out. She needs an interpreter. Michael Dinier. Where's Michael? Be bold, be big. No, Michael? All righty. Brandon Ryan. Where are you? Brandon, I need you to... Brandon, are you coming? Hustle. Where? Oh, come up here. Wait. All right, Trey Smith. Yay, Trey, go on out and collect your laptop. Xavier Washington. What? Are you Xavier? Is anyone Xavier? All right. Katrina Curry. Katrina, are you here? Who are you? Pardon? Trey Smith. Oh, good. Just go on outside and go up there. Really, I must not be very clear in the courtroom either. Katrina Curry? All right. She already won. Monique Wilson. Go on outside, Monique, and get your computer. Oh, except I need you to have this slip. Monique, I'm wrong. Xavier Washington, replaced. Xavier Washington. Okay. They need this slip because you replaced Xavier Washington. Thank you. Take it on out. The laptops are up there in the hallway in the back, up there. This is People's, not People versus Simeon Sturm. Oh, my gosh. Simeon Sturm. Okay. Where's Simeon? Go get your laptop. Mariah Tipton. Go get your laptop. Lakshmi Adhikari. Go get your laptop. Patrick Figurger. Patrick, where are you? Yay! Okay. Malina. Palorin. I much prefer that to silence. Go get your laptop. Alexandria Fripp. I can't tell if you guys are just yelling or if Alexandria's here. Yay! Marte Brown. Jenny Huang. Beza Woche. Is Beza here? Go get your laptop, Beza. She what? Oh, no, it's the same one. She just gets to go collect it now. Maria Claremont, I think, already went and collected hers. Christiana Stavey Davis. Bernadette Quisera. Is Bernadette here? Good. Go get your laptop. Ian Watkins. And Yasmin Bell. I'm switching now to $500 educational gifts. Dawa Sherpa. We already announced him. He needs to go get his certificate. Or maybe he already has. Jaquana Lawson. Jaquana. Good. Samia Worrell. Is Samia here? Samaya? Is Samaya here? Okay, we're drawing for Samaya Wilson. Samaya Worrell, rather. Yay! Okay. Go get your certificate for your money. Gianna Bent. Is Gianna here? Yay! Janila Barnes. Woohoo! Jake Ridling. Yay. Ryan Leonard. Jacob Hyatt. This is going much better. Malai. I'm probably saying it wrong. First name E. Yay, good. Colton Bautista. We already took care of that one. Quiana Harris. Amari Fennell. Yes. Oh, good. Sarah Ballygame. Yes, this is great. Carolyn Plowman. I met Carolyn yesterday. Where is she? Carolyn. Satina Sato. All right, I'm moving from the educational gifts to the remaining scholarships. The people who won these scholarships completed applications, they completed essays or performances, or completed art projects. The way you may win these scholarships through lots of different modes of presentation. So if you are reluctant to apply for scholarships because you're not a great writer, then you should look at the prompts for the Educating Children of Color Summit, because you can apply by dancing, you can apply by doing rap, you can apply, your performance could be rap, your performance could be poetry, or your performance could be an essay. And today we've had some amazing performances win. First, I'm going to award the George Harris Memorial Scholarship. The George Harris Memorial Scholarship is funded by G.E. Johnson. It is a tribute to George Harris, who was one of their employees who was involved with the Educating Children of Color Summit. When I call these scholarships, go up there. No, come up here, I'll give you your certificate, and then take it up there to the scholarship desk. Would Catrice White. Catrice White is a $1,000 winner of the George Harris Memorial Scholarship. Catrice. Is Catrice here and coming down? Yay, there she is. Leon Young was the mayor of Colorado Springs. His daughter, Denise Young Smith, donates $5,000 a year for scholarships for one boy and one girl. Evelyn Taylor from the Educating Children of Color Summit Planning Committee and our board of directors will be presenting those awards.
Thank you, Regina. Thank you, everyone, for coming out. We had great response. Like Jordan pointed out, we need more men to apply, more males. We have the honor of representing Denise Young Smith in honor of her father, Leon Young, and the two winners for 2016. First is a student, a senior from Denver's East High School, Maya Coleman. Is Maya still here? All right. Yay! And while Maya is making her way, I want to announce, yes, yeah, she's coming down the stairs, taking her time. Oh, and did I tell you what they get? They each get to share in a $5,000 award to be used towards college, so each student will get $2,500. And Denise has also, because she is an employee of Apple, will next week send an Apple product. And that's the way she said it. So last year was an iPad, so we'll see what happens this year. Now for our male winner. This is someone who probably you all know and have seen around and has been such a wonderful friend to ECLC, Mr. Joseph Shelton.
I forget during the course of the day to acknowledge a lot of people. So every one of you who I've forgotten, I apologize. I cherish your participation and your commitment. This is the third year in a row that the New Mexico School for the Deaf have traveled from New Mexico to participate in this event. And I've failed every year to acknowledge their commitment and their travel to get here. So thank you very much. The final scholarships to be awarded today are the Embracing Choices and Challenges scholarships from the Educating Children of Color Summit Committee. We award two boys scholarships and two girls scholarships every year. The top scholarship gets $1,500, the others each get $1,000. And I also forgot to say something earlier that, so one more thing. One of the $500 educational gifts was specifically sponsored by Emmanuel Missionary Baptist Church, and I failed to acknowledge them when I awarded it earlier, and I apologize. Thank you. The first Embracing Choices and Challenges scholarship. Joseph was supposed to be taking pictures and he disappeared because he got a scholarship. The first Embracing Choices and Challenges scholarship is awarded to somebody who danced, Dylan Ray. Dylan, where did you go? I heard this presentation was fabulous.
He left. Oh, we can. Yeah. Congratulations. Go on up there and get your paperwork.
Holly Riping is the next $1,000 Embracing Choices and Challenges Scholarship winner. Holly. What? Okay. I'm going to the next person. Oh, she's coming. Good. The next $1,000 Embracing Choices and Challenges Scholarship is awarded to Kane Cortez. Can anybody point to Kane for me? Yay, okay, good. Before I announce the $1,500 Embracing Choices and Challenges Scholarship, I just want to say thank you again. Thank you. Carolyn Keel. I hope we see every one of you next year and that you bring a friend. Goodbye, good luck, and remember to embrace every choice and challenge that you have.